And I don't know what you will hear. If you want it, you can have it. Every color that you see, see, see. If you want it bad, and build yourself a technical masterpiece.
Well, they're level on points going to the match. Both will be looking for a win. It won't be easy because the statistics show how evenly matched these sides are.
Yeah, and they know each other so well inside out, so it's going to be difficult separating them.
Bayern Munich's lineup: Sven Ulreich plays in goal. David Alaba starts with Rafinha in the fullback positions. Arturo Vidal starts with Thiago in central midfield. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today. Barcelona's lineup here: Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Gerard Piqué starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. Iniesta plays with Ivan Rakitic in midfield. Luis Suarez. Lewandowski! Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Alex Vidal. Sergio Busquets. Got him out of a tight area with that back heel. Barcelona benefiting from the referee's interpretation of that play on advantage. Now they've got a chance in the, to put them in front. He's reached it and turned it aside. Barcelona winning a corner. And now he's going to sort out that earlier incident and book the player who committed the foul.
Yeah, he doesn't miss.
Shots on here. Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Neymar. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. This looks dangerous from Messi. And here's the shot. Great stop. It's Barcelona's corner. Here comes the cross. Piqué! Lionel Messi, Luis Suarez, Neymar, just working away to try and find an opening, and the goalkeeper can take charge now. Arjen Robben read the play well to intercept. And now Iniesta. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
He might be through. Now the shot! Well, that's the opener, and it's been coming. The better side, but you have to score when you're on top. We wondered whether they would do that, but they have done, and they've done it in fine style. Jordi Alba on the attack here. Excellent interception. Sergio Busquets doing well to keep the ball. Into the attacking third.
Jordi Alba. Neymar. Sergio Busquets. And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. Sergio Busquets. And Barcelona on the attack. Strong challenge. And they've cut it out.
Alex Vidal.
And there was danger, but he's cleared it. Messi takes it forward. Now he's looking for support. And they're passing so well out there. Here's Digne. Looking for an opening. There's some good controlled build-up.
The shot's on!
Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. It's a good place to win the ball here.
up something new. Moved to Berlin, bought to techno, and dance amongst the stars. You were ravers and were takers, but we don't feel no more. No more. No more. Don't get no calm down, you just chill out. Let's live a advice that I take, fall into line, fall into place, all of these rules that you make. I know you want me to be something more, but I know what I'm doing is right for me. Split at the seams, I won't forget where I came from. Why won't you let me just be who I am when I know what I'm doing is right for me? I don't need a super lining. I don't need your hope. I can't seem to see you smiling, but it's okay, okay. I didn't need it anyway. Talk about my dreams, oh why? All of what you say so flow. We'll be right back.
Barcelona got the game underway. Bayern Munich's lineup: Sven Ulreich plays in goal. Rafinha starts with David Alaba as the fullbacks. Franck Ribéry starts with Arjen Robben out wide. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today. Barcelona's lineup here: Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Gerard Piqué starts with Iniesta.
Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Corner then for Barcelona. Challenges for the ball. He's got support here. Piqué. Tackle goes in. And that pass from Ribéry has been cut out.
Lewandowski!
Very good try. Just off target. Well, someone that the defenders will keep an eye on, will certainly keep an eye on, is the free-scoring Robert Lewandowski.
Yeah, he's the obvious danger man out here to those defenders, and I do fancy him to get the better of them.
It's a shame for Neymar.
Müller! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out. He's got his shot off now.
He's made the save. Turn over to the opposition because of that.
And now the shot! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it.
Neymar. This looks dangerous from Messi.
To put them in front, he's kept it out.
That's a foul by Iniesta. Into the attacking third. It was good play until they got that challenge in. David Alaba. Goes out wide again. Gone for the through pass. Here's Vidal. Good reading of the by anticipating the pass. Arturo Vidal. Ball goes out of play here quite clearly. An attempted pass, but not a good one. Thomas Müller, attacking well here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Neymar. Return pass. And they're passing so well out there. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come.
The shot's off! Hit the ball! Tries to punch it away.
Could be dangerous. Piqué.
Shot off.
Shot blocked here. Thiago. This could be a chance.
Robin!
Great stop. Bayern have a corner now. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique.
And it's a shot now!
Neymar. Iniesta. And he could get away here. Very good. Shots on here. And they blocked it then.
Just working away to try and find an opening.
He's got his shot off now.
And the goalkeeper with a textbook save. And keeps the ball in his grasp.
He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
Here's a chance to attack.
Fantastic save.
And here's the shot. They pressed for that chance and they've got it, but they haven't taken it.
Yeah, probably not the player you wanted at the end of that move.
And now Iniesta. It's Messi.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
A timely challenge. Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Ian Robert.
Vidal.
There's some potential in this move. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Referee's had a good look and decided from what he's seen from this
Robin! Well, that could have given them the lead, it would have given them the lead, but it's still level. Iniesta.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
Luis Suarez!
I think he rushed his shot there. Well, we're halfway through.
It's Bayern Munich, getting the second half underway. Robin's pass is cut out. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona.
He can put them in front. Suarez scores!
Well, that was the opening goal. We've had to wait to the second half to get it, but it's come now.
Thiago.
Here's Demian. Bayern Munich given the throw. Ian Robin came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Could be dangerous. Jerome Boateng. And it's with Robin. Shot blocked here. Neymar. Lionel Messi. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Arturo Vidal. Lewandowski. Good defending.
Shot up!
Oh, charged down. Sergio Busquets.
Ten shots, six on target for Bayern Munich. And he could get away here.
So now a goal kick to come.
Moving forward, he might be through. Müller! They could have been level. Alan, they should have been level.
Well, his manager on the touchline looks fuming. He might just withdraw him soon.
Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here.
He's got his shot off now.
What a fine save.
That's going to be a corner for Bayern Munich.
And here's the cross. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
Vidal. Sergio Busquets.
And now Iniesta.
Neymar. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that.
Well, down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Physio saw it, he went right over on his ankle, but despite his concerns, he's carrying on. So, tough cookie, this guy.
Jeff, I knew you.
And shoots! Very good stop here.
With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. And there is some backup for him in this position.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Piqué. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
And here's the shot.
Oh, he's in again. But not this time. Not a second goal. The goalkeeper sorted that.
Yeah, well played the keeper there because he was second favourite. And he did well to stop that.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
This might be it! Oh, great work by the keeper.
It's gone behind for a goal kick.
We could be in.
Lewandowski! Oh, well saved. Corner now for Bayern Munich.
Boateng! Terrific stop.
Attacking well here. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. Arturo Vidal.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Now it's offside against Thomas Müller.
Defence squeezed. They knew they'd caught their man off.
Sergio Busquets.
Now Messi.
Jota!
Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Just a flick on with the header. They've kept possession. Into a forward position goes Iniesta. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Counting down in the last 10 minutes here. 9 to go. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Sergio Busquets. Lionel Messi. Barcelona on the attack. How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball? It is the fans that are backing Bayern to the hilt here. And the players must find some sort of inspiration from it, you feel.
Well, if you're a Bayern fan, you'd hope so. It's a wonderful arena to play your football. You can't complain about the atmosphere.
A corner. And this could...
Goes for it with a fist.
Well, I thought that was the moment, Martin, when his clean sheet was going to be ruined. But he steps up to the mark yet again. Wonderful.
Neymar. Promising build-up until that challenge. Luis Suarez. Break maybe from Barcelona. Comes in with a tackle. Luis Suarez. Gone for the through pass. Thiago. Robert Lewandowski. And they've cut it out. Jordi Alba. And Barcelona have done it. There is the final whistle. They've won this game. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Gerard Piqué starts. Iniesta! Great save!